In this desert, in darkness, lying with a gun across his chest, pretending he's heartless. As the fire flashes in the sky, he was fragile and frozen when the bullet took away his friend, but now he's somehow more broken. He's pulling his weapon to his side.
To his side.